you look ahead to the next century, needles will be dull to empower others. That's what I said, Bill Gates. My childhood was great. I loved to play board games and I was competitive. I was an intelligent student in school and my favorite subject in school was math. However, I got bored in school easily and got in trouble a lot. So, my parents decided to move me to another school called Lakeside. That's when I got introduced to computers. Also in Lakeside, I met my best friend called Paul Allen. After I graduated high school, I attended Harvard University. In 1975, I dropped out of college to start a new software company called Microsoft with my friend Paul Allen. In 1984, we released the MS-DOS, which was first introduced to Apple. In 1986, this company stock was worth $520 million. I owned 45% of the stock to my own, which was worth $234 million. At one point, I had over $100 billion stock. That time, I was the richest man in the world. In 2002, me and my wife Melinda started the Melinda Gates and Melinda Gates Foundation, which have donated over $28 billion to charity. I'm still alive in 2007 and keep helping charities.